Hi, I'm Ben.
And I'm Jorja.
And this week for your Ultimate Fundamentals, we're revisiting your East Coast Swing. Today we're going to start with the basic step and go into your natural underarm turn and reverse underarm turn. So first, to demonstrate, we'll start in a closed position, starting with your basic. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, and 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. So first for the gentleman's part. So gentlemen, we'll begin in a closed position, starting with our basic. Left foot ready, we have rock step, 1, 2. Triple step, 3 and 4, slightly rotating to face our partner. Releasing the right arm, hold, 5 and 6, open break, 7, 8. At this point, as we begin a small triple to the left, we're gonna lift the left hand, 1 and 2, rotating a quarter turn to the left facing our partner, 3 and 4, rock step, 5, 6. At this point, another small triple to the left, beginning our rotation back to the right, taking the left hand up and over to the right shoulder, tripling left, facing our partner, going back to closed position for our basic step. So all together, your timing, left foot ready, we have 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, rock 7, lift, 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. Now for the ladies' part.
For the ladies' part, beginning in closed position, we'll start with our right for a rock back. 1, 2, tripling 3 and 4, releasing the left arm, 5 and 6, rocking 7, 8, underarm. The right arm goes up, 1 and 2, under for a curving triple with the left foot, 3 and 4, rocking back, 5, 6, arm goes across for a triple with the right, 7 and 8, meeting my partner for 1 and 2, rocking back, 3, 4, and basic, 5 and 6, 7 and 8. From the beginning of that with counts, we have 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. And now we will demonstrate that pattern with the music.
So that's your ultimate fundamentals for this week, and join us again next week.